A Chrome notebook is a lot safer to use than a regular computer. It's designed to keep your browser secure and protect against the bad things that are out there on the web. On your Chrome notebook, each website and web application you open runs as a separate and independent process in a restricted environment called a sandbox. Sandboxing is a feature built right into the OS to enhance security. Here's how it works. Let's say you open three different websites in three different tabs. Sandboxing keeps each website isolated from the others. So, if you open a website that's been infected by malware, it can't affect the other tabs in your browser or anything else in your machine. The threat is contained in one tab, and even if that tab crashes, the other tabs will continue to run normally. Every time you boot your Chrome notebook, it does a self-check called verified boot. If it detects that your OS has been tampered with or corrupted, the OS will be restored automatically from a known good backup. And if a backup is unavailable, you can download one yourself from the cloud. Your Chrome notebook will be as good as new as if nothing happened. And what's really great? Your Chrome notebook does everything on its own, with its built-in security features keeping you and your data safe. So, you can breathe just a little bit easier when you're out there on the web.